Developer has plans to renovate Paxton's West Lawn School into an apartment building, but some people just aren't on board. The school was built in 1902. It's been empty for more than 20 years. The mayor says a man in Will County wants to spend $250,000 to fix it, but neighbors are concerned about increased traffic and parking. The mayor says the Planning Commission didn't approve rezoning the lot, and the city council tabled the issue till next month.